wait, just say Precious chop your money. Now make you the vex on that. How much you chop? How much you chop when they vex you like this? How much Precious chop? All my people with the TikTok, I don't say when I go know this man. Of course, when I go know him. Oh yeah, if you know him, put up for comment section. Waiting be your name. Oh yeah, let's go there, guys. Let's meet Mr.
Black Comedy.
Mr. Black Comedy. Omo, this guy they trend everywhere now for TikTok, guys. Everybody when they TikTok wants to see this guy. Guy, you get one song where you sing now where they trend for TikTok. I bet just do a small for us. The way we take the sing this song, it be like saying Nkechi. Oh, the come Nkechi, but get the way Nkechi take 3-2. How Nkechi take 3-2? What thing they vex you?
My brother, now who no go? No go, no. Oru Turigi, my bro. Ah. Oru Turigi. My brother, fear who no fear woman. Welcome, Matara. The reason why even self Jesus Christ, we are following his footsteps, is not even in relationship. I'm not here stress is here. Why not in a relationship? Jesus that came to the world to save us. When you mind, he had peace of mind. The mission was accomplished.
So you mean say make we know they do relationship now? Brother, now
happy relationship. Happy relationship for you to be successful. Very stressful something. There's no profit in it. There's no profit in it. Bible says that women are helpers. Oh, wash in Kenya, Nigeria, women are reapers. That's the difference between Nigeria and Bible. In Nigeria, women are reapers. And it's only in Bible that women are helpers. My brother.
So if we don't do relationship, how won't they find girlfriend? How won't they marry? If we don't do relationship.
My brother, best advice, do baby mama or born by contract so that you live long. Because I don't understand how you go marry. Now you go face your wife die. Women know they die. Every family you go here say, my papa is late. Women know they late. You go, after hustling everything, you will die. And the woman will be the one eating the fruit of your labor.
It be like say, women don't do plenty things. Okay, now, you get another song where you do, where you talk about Precious. Waiting Precious do you, waiting happen. And before you do that one, you go do that song for us. Maybe we know that song where you do for TikTok, where everybody they put for their status for TikTok. Waiting Precious do you.
Precious, it shall be permanent. It shall be permanent. The fashion shall be permanent. What the Lord has up for you, Precious, it shall be permanent. It shall be permanent, Precious, it shall be permanent. The fashion shall be permanent. What the Lord has up for you, it shall be permanent. You see, Precious, that girl, I spent my last card. I trained that girl in school. That girl left me to another boy. And I asked her, she said that she has moved on. Is it like Precious did not move on? Precious started a shower business because she moved on from me to Arinze, from Arinze to Okechukwu, from Okechukwu to Prince, from Prince to King. Your business, your hookup business, Obidoro. Yeah, a shower Obidoro. That's not moving on. And Precious has carried infection. That infection, you will move on, and move on to your grave. That infection, you will turn to S, HIV. You will mention, my brother, don't
fear the present. You don't know whether my sister is Precious. Don't go too far. Okay, wait. Just say Precious chop your money. Now make you the vex on that. How much you chop? How much you chop when they vex you like this? How much Precious chop?
The money that she chop is too much. It's very, very big. I cannot measure it. My last 50K, that's my last saving that Precious took away.
50,000. So of 50,000, now you mean chop, now you jump up and down.
Guarantee fam, may they no kill you. For this hard economy, how much be your salary? You know how much be my salary. If 50,000 is chicken change, 50,000 is like 10 million in my account. You are telling me that's my last saving. You know how many years it took me to save that money? And you are asking me your ordinary 50,000. No, let them take your own.
Okay, what is your advice for men? What is your advice now for men?
No more relationship. No more settling for rest. No, everybody should stop settling for less. Yes. Anything they make, gaga, totoro kielo, no way, honor. No way, go. In fact, before you enter relationship, let the girl bring an account of statement of 6 months. At least let that account be no less than 6 million. That's how we can do it now. Okay. Let the rich marry the rich. Let the poor marry the poor. Let the broke marry the broke. If you know their money, marry your level. No more raising a poor girl. No more. Because after the thing, after raising these people, they'll still come out on social media and start telling you, men are scum. I can never settle for less. It's still our money. Who in this life, which lady in this life that will say that men's money is not in their life is a lie. So no more relationship. Everybody, just they carry hoop on. That's all it. That's the only thing that is needed. No more relationship so that the stress will save you.
What is your advice for women?
Advice for women. They una done they already do use the video. May una continue with una the video. Our hands is out. Just go and find work. Go and find work. We know the married person will know the industrious again. If you don't get anything, because now if they ask you, you go say that you are the table. Oh, some sort of talking with the table. Chineke work. Then look for what to do. Don't depend on us because after our last meeting in USA, we have stopped settling for less. Simple and short. Target away, Baska. That's it.